What's good, friends and family? Mr. Flip Flop here, aka Mr. Red Cup.
What a stupid question that is. What a stupid question. But I watch you a lot. You ask a lot of stupid questions.
What's good, friends and family? Mr. Flip Flop here. Here with another SASU updates, or basically Dominican Republic updates. So as you guys know, the president already was approved for another extension of the state of emergency, another 45 days starting tomorrow. But the state of emergency also comes to powers to invoke the curfew. Now stay tuned for that information, but I got to tell you guys something real quick.
Welcome to Flip-Flop.
So before we get to the news about the updates, let's get into the big announcement. You guys have been waiting. I've been waiting. Paradise Life has been waiting. Super Bowl weekend, the weekend of February 7th. Super Bowl is on February 7th. We will have an amazing Paradise Life Super Bowl weekend. So hit that email at the bottom of the pinned comment or check my regular email out for all information regarding Super Bowl. If you're going to be in town, it's going to be lit. It's going to be crazy. We're going to have a lot of excursions, a lot of events. If you're in town, you definitely want to come through. If you haven't heard how Paradise Life does it, you need to find out. So check that email in the pinned comment or hit my normal email and I'll give you all the information for Super Bowl 2021. So, friends and family, you guys want to know, well, what's going on with the curfew? Well, basically, the president just now, 10 minutes ago, announced that they're going to continue the curfew from the 1st to the 20th. Okay, same time, weekends, 7 p.m., weekdays, 9 p.m. So the curfew right now is still in effect. Weekends, 7 p.m., weekdays, 9 p.m. Now, what does that mean? There were rumors going around that they were going to extend the hours for the holiday. Well, guess what? The holiday doesn't start until after the 20th. So basically, they're saying they may extend the hours from Christmas to New Year's. Not that late, but a little bit of extension so people can enjoy themselves a little bit. Now, if you remember, I once said that I thought they would kick it because of the December 24 hours. Well, it went the opposite way. December being 24 hours, in Dominican Republic, all of December is 24 hours. All clubs, all bars, all restaurants, they can still open as long as they want. That wouldn't be so good for the health and the crisis we're going through right now with the pandemic. So it wouldn't make sense. But what does make sense is the numbers are going down here. They've watched other countries, which right now there's a rumor going on that Colombia is about to shut down. Well, shut down the bars and clubs, not the borders. But they've watched other countries open up. And the cases rise. So here, the cases have been going down. They feel that the curfew has been helping things out. So they want to keep it going until the holidays, actual holiday season, to see what happens. Now, speaking of holidays, you guys stay tuned for a dope video done by my man G, Pinnacle Images, of the Thanksgiving feast we had at Flip Flop Sports Bar. For you guys that attended, appreciate all you guys that came through for Thanksgiving. We will be doing it again for Christmas. Now, as I said, it makes sense to keep the curfew the way it is. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. If you've been around, you know everybody's adjusted to the curfew, still able to move around, still have a good time. So it is what it is. And as I said, if you can't, hit that Cash App for $39.95 and I'll show you how to move. You already know what it is. So basically, the rumors were that it was going to extend now, but I feel it's going to stay the same now until the 20th. Then the 20th for the holidays, you know, Christmas, New Year's, they're probably going to extend a few hours to make everybody have a little more fun, have a little more time with family and so, rather than running home to the house. So that's been SASU updates, Dominican Republic updates. The curfew has been extended starting on December 2nd until December 20th. Weekends, 7 p.m. Weekdays, 9 p.m. You guys stay tuned to the Thanksgiving Day video. Also, hit that email for Super Bowl 2021 info. Paradise Life Super Bowl weekend coming to you real soon. Appreciate the support. Hit that like button, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Share, like, subscribe. You know how it goes.